Welcome to the NCAA Softball Regionals presented by Capital One, the Fayetteville Regional, Northwest Arkansas. Game number two of this regional, the DePaul Blue Demons, the Big East champions, take on the Arkansas Razorbacks.
Look at 39 overall wins, a 12-12 record, the second year in a row they've made that NCAA tournament, and they're hosting. Mary Half, she throws in the low 60s. She has a ride. She just introduced that change, as you saw it. She induces strikeouts and pop flies.
Great at home this year, 24-2. Swing and a miss, a 1-2-3 inning to start things for the freshman Mary Half. Arkansas coming to the plate. Swung on, fly ball, left field. Palucha has it. And that retires the side. We have played one inning for this DePaul program over her last 4 years. Off speed, and Leva caught looking. Strikeout number two for Mary Half, one down.
Rise ball.
Scalzitti grounds to the shortstop. Belands on the Diaz, two down. Laying out the blankets. Very busy time around this area. Fayetteville campus at Half. Gets two strikeouts in the inning, three now in the game, to 39 wins overall, 12 wins in conference play, and a line out to the third baseman Rodriguez for the first out off the bat of Belands.
Wow.
Popped up in foul ground. Moving back is the third baseman Busick for out number two.
Maybe an off speed.
Nine up, nine down for DePaul so far against Arkansas. This is inside for ball four.
He's got to foul it off.
Ground ball back up the middle and through to center field. Dyfel waves the runner. Here comes the throw. It is not in time, and Arkansas has a 1-0 lead in Fayetteville. Great at bat for Bugarin. Ends with an RBI single.
How about a battle from Bugarin? Is Hazelip able to score easily on the double? Bugarin reads the throw home.
Busick struck out her first time. An RBI single, her second at bat. 2-0 Arkansas. Here's the third hit of the inning. Back up through the middle, a base hit for Diaz. Hard shot to third, stepping out of the bag and throwing across, but throwing wide. Rodriguez to Christensen off the mark. Diaz will hold a third. Moving on to second is Warwick. Another 3-2. Swing and a miss, and Zoke gets out of the jam. A two-run score for Arkansas
that we had faced in the 2005 World Series, and they were tough.
Palucha back behind second base, and it's put away by Belands for the first out of the fourth inning. Swung on and hit deep to left field. Way back, heading back, and off the wall. Crisco cruises into second base with a leadoff double. To Leva. Ground ball back up the middle. Grabbed by the shortstop, Belands. The throw to first is not in time. There's the first hit and first base runner for the Blue Demons. Fayetteville at Bogle Park, Arkansas. Their first ever regional, and Mary Half gets her sixth strikeout, two away. Off speed, called strike three. Back-to-back strikeouts for Mary Half.
In the end, with a hit, you're better off your second time through.
Line drive, base hit, right field.
Has learned that nobody runs on Kayla Green. She's
trying to
so confident.
Lay down the bunt, but popped up by Hilger for the out. DePaul Palucha over to a couple of pop-ups to the shortstop, and this one in on the hands, and it's into the glove of Kayla Green. Just like that, two down for DePaul.
Finds a way to get two quick outs.
Jessica Cawthorn, she swings at the first pitch, and a soft pop-up held on to by the second baseman, Bugarin. Opponents hitting 192 against Moore this season. Line drive falls in for a base hit. The first hit against the freshman. comes off the bat of Tori Cooper.
You go when you face somebody like Mary Half, that's difficult to do.
Ball four, two on and two down here in the sixth. Swing and a miss. Moore gets the strikeout. Three strikeouts in relief for DePaul. Last chance for the Blue Demons. We head to the seventh in Fayetteville tomorrow. Morgan Greenwood trying to get things started for DePaul, the number three hitter, with a fly ball to center field for out number one. Up high, swing and a miss. Four, strike three. Seven strikeouts for Mary Happ. Back to Happ, and that's a fitting end for Arkansas, getting their first NCAA tournament win since 2013.
How about Mary Happ? Been on fire. She let her offense come through in the third inning and shut it down defensively the entire game. Just an outstanding performance by Happ.
Complete game advances Arkansas onto the winner's bracket matchup against Wichita State.